using our binoculars to look for birds, and then our teacher wants us to sketch a picture of the birds once we find them.
I saw a worm in the bird's mouth that I saw, so now I'm just gonna draw it.
Hey, we're in the second class, we use them.
Hey. This is really fun.
Do you think you can watch birds at home too?
Yeah, I should window because where I
my
live,
dad, I can see lots of birds in the sky.